years they have been grappling with the problem of electricity in this country. It has never been felt urgent. All of a sudden, it has become urgent because there is an OIC conference. Development in the context of a conference is an insult. Providing water for our people in the context of a conference is an insult. I don't know your people, but my people are drinking water as red as this. Anybody who questions that, please come with me tomorrow. Not only in Wuli, but I have been to some parts of Nyaminas. There are people who are drinking water as red as this. You were with me when we went there. And that is not urgent. Some, the water they use to flush their ratings is million times better than this. And that is not an issue. You have not made that an issue. But because an OIC conference is going to take place in the Gambia, there must be good water for a section, very infinitesimal section of the population for that period. And you say you are happy about that. I am not happy.
He wondered why was the issue of electric problem for the past 46 years and lack of good water for 54 years of independence was never a government concern until the very day of the loan deal.
My people are suffering everywhere in this country. Right now in my constituency, people have no roof over their heads. For 3 good weeks, no, in fact, almost a month now. That is my concern, not this. That is the concern of the people of this country, to address these people who are homeless, people lost their lives there, kids. And the government is still quiet about that. They tell me, yes, we have sent it. I was there on the ground. I was there, it was just a few days ago I came back here. Because of this, and you know, again, why this? Extraordinary session to do what? I was going to come for an extraordinary session for the disaster. And I came extraordinary session for one, reverse of exercise tax, and then this other thing. Do we need an extraordinary system for this? What is extraordinary? The moment we stop playing into the hands of the executive in this National Assembly, we'll do good for ourselves. How do we play into the hands of the executive? They go, they create their business, they come, bah, 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 bah. We want this, it's urgent. And then they drag all of us here, and then we deal with it. When fundamental and urgent matters outside there are left unconsidered, nobody cares about them. What is not important is made urgent and important. What is important and urgent is made useless. Nobody thinks about it. That is our people. Go out there in CRR and URR and see what is happening there currently. You are asking people not to sell. You are asking transport corner to not to take the number of passengers they are usually taking. If they don't do that, what are you going to do? A shopkeeper who is closing his or her small shop where he or she gains her livelihood for 90 days, how is he or she going to survive? You are not telling me how that person is going to live. And yet you want to convince me to say yes, 90 days. And even 45 days, I don't agree with. 45 days, 1 month, 15 days, 1.5 months. Can you imagine a family person who struggles to make ends meet by selling this or that, and you ask that person to stop that, and you expect that person to be able to prevent himself or herself from this virus? What means does he or she have to do that? To eat is fundamental.